As you can see here, I have opened an iMovie movie project and I have added music next to the video in the iMovie movie project. So how do you add music to iMovie video project? That's what we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and let's learn how to add free music to iMovie movie project. Now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to show you how to add music to iMovie movie project, first of all, I'll create a new movie project in iMovie. So I'll go back and let's create a new project in iMovie. You can see I have opened the iMovie here, and on the welcome screen, I can simply click on this create new option and then select movie to create a new movie project. And after that, a new movie project has been created in the iMovie. And first of all, we will bring the video in this iMovie project. So for that, we will click on this import media and bring the video from here. Let's bring this one. We will simply select the video from the file location, and after that we will click on import selected. And once that is clicked, you will notice that the movie has been imported here in the media section. Now next, we have to bring this media to the timeline area. We will simply click on it and drag it to the timeline area like this. And after that, we are going to add music to iMovie movie project. For that, we will have to find music first. If you have already got the music on your Mac, you can go to audio and video tab from here, and then from this left menu items, you can select either music, which would provide you the music from your Apple Music library, or you can also choose sound effects and other options from here. And further, you can also click on this effects option, and from this drop down menu, you can select any other options that you may like. And after that, you can simply click on it and drag it to the timeline. But we are not going to do that because we want to add music from other sources to the iMovie movie project. For that, we will download it from the web. But before that, you need to know that you can't download just any music from the internet and use in your movie project, because the music on the internet are usually copyrighted to their respective owners and artists, and you can't just use those music without getting the permission from them or having the permission to use the music in your movie project. So you have to ensure that you are either downloading the music from public domain websites, or you are having the permission to use them in your movie project. So this is something I just wanted to let you know so that you don't get any copyright notice or legal troubles after using copyrighted music. Here I have already got the music in my downloads folder on Mac, so I'll be using this. But if you want to know from where I download music for my movie projects, you can simply check out the description below and you will find the information about that. Alright, so in order to import music to iMovie movie project, we can either click on this import icon in the top left corner and then select the music from the directory of our choice. We will be selecting it from the downloads folder here, and once selected, we will click on import selected, and that will import the music to iMovie video project. We can also do this by another method. For that, we will close this and we will be pressing the command and I, which is for import, simultaneously, and that will open the same import window like this. And we can select the music track from here or any other directory of your choice, and then click on import selected, and that will import the music to iMovie movie project. And apart from that, you can also simply drag and drop the music file to your iMovie editing timeline like this. We will select the file from here and simply drag it to the timeline area like this. And once that is done, you can do the editing on the audio track like this, adding the fade in, adding fade out, and increasing or decreasing the volume according to your choice. You can also either trim the extra part of the video, or you can simply copy and paste it again and again to make it fit to the video like this. So this is how you can import music to iMovie movie project library and add the music to iMovie as well. And by the way, if you want to learn how to add background music to Mac videos completely free, make sure to tap here to watch this video.